Alan?
Christopher's simply not moving fast enough.
We should talk.
And even with the diagonal board, he's still not eliminating settings as quickly as we need.
I'm leaving.
You just walked in.
No. No, Letchlier.
What?
It's my parents. I'm 25, I'm unmarried, and I'm living alone. And they want me home.
That's ridiculous.
That's my parents.
You can't leave. I won't let you.
I'll miss you. That's what a normal person might say in a situation.
I don't care what is normal.
What am I supposed to do, Alan? I will not give up my parents.
You have an opportunity here to make some actual use of your life.
I end up like you, no thanks. I'm sorry you're lonely. But an enigma will not save you. Can you decipher that, you fragile narcissist? Or would you like me to go fetch your precious Christopher to help? I'm sorry.
I want you to stay because I like you. I like talking to you.
I like talking to you too, Alan.
What if you weren't alone? What if you had a husband?
You have one in mind?
I do.
Hugh? He's terribly attractive, I'll give you that, but I don't think he's the marrying kind.
No, I wasn't thinking of Hugh.
Well, Peter. Peter's so quiet. Oh my god.
This makes sense.
Did you just propose to me?
Which is the logical thing to do.
This is ridiculous.
This is your parents.
I can't believe that this is happening.
Joan. Is your middle name Carol or Catherine?
Elizabeth.
Joan Elizabeth Clark. Will you marry me? Thank you.